what happened? Sylvester.
Pat, what we're facing, it's not human.
What is it?
Shade called it a spiritual parasite, like an otherworldly creature. Somehow, this Bruce Gordon found it. And now it's possessed him. I mean, this thing can make you see it as anything it wants. It can make your nightmares come true. And he told me how we can stop it.
But why would the Shade help us?
I saw fear in his eyes when he told me that he had faced it before. And this thing, it murdered men, women, children. I mean, he called it real evil.